all the dimensions of what it takes to be a complete person. It takes the ability to present well, but to also command a good and a thorough understanding of what you're trying to convey. This has been an extraordinary opportunity for us in the United States to see how the students of China are actively competing to try and be the best student. So, well, I think it's a very good opportunity. I think CCTV should get tremendous credit for what they are doing to help promote this type of education. And I think, as we've seen today, there are many, many students who understand that English, just like Chinese, is the language of the future.
Okay, you have a red boot. You have a radical tomorrow's experience of this invitation, and after this experience, what problems do you expect this competition can solve for students in the future?
I think this competition serves as a role model for many of the students who understand that if you would like to stay in China, or you'd like to go abroad for education, you must have all of the categories complete. Not only the competency in the language, but the competency in how you present yourself. As you know, in America, sometimes we don't get to judge people except by what they can appear to be. And so appearance is important, competency in material is important, but also how you present yourself is very important. And I was grateful to see all the tremendous effort that went into these performances today.
Okay, what do you think that kids could gain from taking part in this competition?
Well, I think one of the things that CCTV has understood very well is that today everything is media, and people understand that how you look on TV is important, because that's how really people see you in your day-to-day life. So it is a good reflection and a good opportunity to reflect on how to perhaps fix and help those parts of your presentation and of your knowledge that maybe need more work.
Professor, thank you.